Yeah. I have a reason to live. And that reason is Christ inside my life to make myself worthy into the day that I stand before the Father. I was born a living miracle, and I would die a living sacrifice to the Lord God. And the reason I'm still alive is the time after time that I could have died, people still deny there is a God. I'm created here, the creation of God on earth, created at birth, and everything that is left is sorrow and pain. I see all the conflict going on in church, and I see and I made the mission to make it stronger through my prayers, through my songs, and to do this, to abide in the Bible, to live by the mission, the lesson, to give all people a better hope, this to help the crippled, to help those in better condition, to make that lost decision, the pain, the refuge in which we are to maintain, to carry on until the end. As a child, I still was outspoken myself. I would take care to the Father in my life. I fought fair. I guess it's the reason I'm still here. The pain and sorrow is so horrible. Father God, the reason I'm still alive, the reason I'm still here is because there is a God. The reason I am here, because there is a living Christ. Yeah. I tried, I am so sick of life, I'm so sick of the wages that keep burying in my life. My heart is so full of everything that's going on, all my surroundings, my spirit holds inside. But Father God, I give you, I can't hold no grudge. Come along, take away this sorrow and pain, and you I trust, I must. Father God, I confess around them my fear and the courage. The time that you have granted me, I'm here. Thank you, Father God. Change and break down those walls and let them fall down. And let all that pain to take away, all the hate that comes along my way. Devour like pain, Father God. I need your holy name. Just speak, Father God, and anything can be done. Just speak and let your word diminish me. Father God, here I am, and I need you to minister my life. Help me, Father God. I don't know the future. I hold it in your hands.